Just another gorgeous day here at Lake Karrinup Country Club for the second round of the ISPS Handa World Super 6 in Perth. The players were out early in great scoring conditions, including the Englishman, Tom Lewis, who provided the shot of the day, holing out for birdie at the par 4 second. He's 73 in round one. Bettered today, he would make the cut at one under. One of the locals, Matt Jager, seems to be in good form at the moment. A 69 yesterday in round one, followed by a 68 today, has him just one back from a group of co-leaders. One of them includes this man. Matt Griffin fired a 67, 5 under score today in this par 72 layout. He also is one of the co-leaders. A stellar shot there at the par 4 fourth. One of those at the top of the leaderboard, Panapol Pityarat, a front nine of 32. He would keep it going on the way in and would finish at the halfway mark at minus 8. Ryan Fox had a 4 under 68 yesterday and was rolling them nicely on the greens again today. Birdie there at 7, and once more a birdie here at 9, his 18th hole of the day, and he joined that group of leaders at the top. But the round of the afternoon belonged to this man, the Belgian Thomas Peters. Long hitting and smooth putting today. He would birdie 8, 9, 10 and 11. He was hot to trot through the turn here at Lake Karrinup Country Club, and he would keep it going on the rest of the way around that one, dropping at the par 3 across the water at the 8th, and then this, a prodigious drive. At the short par 14th, he would knock it onto the green, and then coming across had an eagle putt. Wouldn't be able to make that, but would tap in for birdie. And then that gave him the outright lead. He would drop one stroke on the way in to find himself also at 8 under midway through this tournament. Pityarat, Fox, Griffin and Peters all there at minus 8. McAvoy, McIntyre and Jager one back going into round 3 tomorrow here in Perth.